persistent, nothing to fear.
In all sports, physical or psychological barriers exist that must be broken to remain competitive. Sometimes the struggle is more within us than with a fellow player, another competitor, or a particular rival. Some of these barriers have been set in terms of distance. Most of those barriers and the ability to surpass them are determined by the individual's physical condition. But there are two sports in which the barrier has been set in terms of depth and in which the actual barrier, the real limit, is mostly psychological, based upon the lack of knowledge of our own potential and the natural fear of reaching the limits that only the few, the selected ones, have reached. And those sports are free diving and spear fishing. In these sports, the mythical limit is 100 feet or 30 meters. And only those selected ones, brave enough to try, can reach such depths and come back to the surface to talk about it. Currently, the increased knowledge in diving physiology, modern training, and state-of-the-art dive gear have made the 100 feet mark a very possible goal. In this fourth video of the series, and having obtained a respectable degree of mastery within the previous three, you will learn new and more advanced techniques. Also, the importance of the mind to focus, concentrate, analyze, and visualize all different aspects that may allow you not only to reach 100 feet, but to stay, search, hunt, and retrieve the prey. You will be then breaking the barrier. Persistent. Nothing to fear.